I just want to welcome you all to today's event. It's an exciting day, and we do want to thank our Assemblywoman, Blanca Stella Rubio, who was actually a former teacher here.
This grant actually came to my attention while having one of my many passionate conversations about education. Yes, that is definitely a pastime.
And I value that through education and hard work, I have been able to give back to the community, and I was lucky enough, honored to be elected to the State Assembly in 2016.
But without further ado, I will present this $5,000, I guess.
C-O-L-L-E-G-E.
C-O-L-L-E-G-E.
College is the path for me.